The green is bone, so what you have here is bone on bone in the joint. In the United States, we're looking at 30 million plus people with osteoarthritis. This is the biggest problem in the world in terms of disabling disease. It is the most disabling of all diseases. That's the reality.
Osteoarthritis is a degenerative disease that affects really cartilage in bone and joints. And then eventually when the cartilage along your joints wears thin, then you're left with bone on bone in your joints, and it is just incredibly painful. We are really fortunate to be one of the teams that was selected for an ARPA-H award as part of their NITRO program. And the goal of this award is to develop novel innovations for treating osteoarthritis. Many of us really work on trying to engineer or create a therapeutic that can regenerate cartilage before the disease really progresses into osteoarthritis. Really the goal is to be able to take it from really the bench through preclinical trials and all the way into human clinical trials within 5 years. One technology is an intra-articular injection directly into the joint. We're working on hydrogel-based materials that can be injected and that would lead to regeneration. And then the third one is utilizing biomaterials to develop a systemic therapy. So this is really developing nanoparticles that you can be injected into your bloodstream that can then treat OA in multiple joints.
In the history of approaching OA, it's never been an opportunity, honestly. In 40 years of people trying to solve OA. So we kind of have this amazing opportunity. You dream about the opportunity to be able to approach a disease with this kind of resource.
We're gonna have easily 40, 50 people working on this day in and day out for the next few years. Getting together, having more resources, having more people to work on this and really focusing on this project. I think we actually have a chance to make an advance. If we can just provide better quality of life and prolonged life without having to ultimately end up with a joint replacement, I think that would be a win.